we have been able to take this helmet, this ice hockey helmet, off the market, because this helmet proved not to be safe enough, not to protect the player enough, because it doesn't have high enough shock absorption capacity. And I think that this is the main role of rapid alert system, to protect the people, in this case the ice hockey players, from being injured.